Woo! Welcome back. 30-minute Valheim with the Cody. And I'm just letting these guys wail on me. All they want, because I want to increase my powers. And I guess this is the way. Blood stuff can get increased. Magic barrier's got 30 seconds. 27 seconds. Okay, so they can definitely punch it before its time is up. These guys are not strong. Alright. Smack, smack. Not what it takes, honestly. Smack, smack. Smack, smack, smack. They're all taking turns smacking me. Alright. Just let them all come at me. Come on, guys. I'm good. Up that. I guess blocking power. Seem to be up in my blocking power at all. My blood thingy doesn't seem to be increasing. Look at all these friends come to play. Why does he seem so tall? Alright. Well, that's enough of that stuff. Come over here and get some of this stuff. There's some trees in the plains. That's what I'm looking for. The fine wood. There's some trees pretty far off. Any closer? I guess it's far off, but it's several, so I'll go over there. Okay, it's not a mud pit. Trees fall on me. Come back! Well, I got everything I need. Always fun to collect a little more. Because I'm pretty close to having enough for two portals, but I do need some core. I can go to a large black forest area and just look for a burial chamber. And I do actually think I know where one is. Does casting it give me the skill, or does people attacking me give me the skill? At a time. Good wood haul here. Farm it up. talking about going to a show tonight, and I'm going to drive, even though there's another friend who's performing who's in it that would probably be more than happy to drive me, but the kind of person that road rages and just starts yelling, it just is unpleasant for me, and I don't like to be in a car with him. I don't want to be involved in some stupid incident. And then I drive him myself, but then it's kind of the same. It doesn't stop just because he's in a car with you. Now he's going to be yelling at the other people and trying to tell you which lane to drive in and all these other things. And it's just so unpleasant. It's just sad that people can't realize how unpleasant they are and just stop the thing that makes them so unpleasant. Boop. Just rolls off my head. All right, well, we've got quite a bit of stuff and no more bag space, so let's get back to here. Get back to my base. Go back to Mist 8, head toward the Queen to make Mist 10, and also gather some soft tissue on my way. Mine that skull. Right. I do want to figure this out. There you go. Well, that's interesting. Need to kind of power it up a bit more that time. Oh, awesome. Let mosquito go. Can't really collect anything. There we go. Bring it on. One more. All right. Let's head home now. Put this accurately where it is. It's there. Oh yeah. Got a little bit of black metal. Just one. Is that worth throwing down 50 wood? I don't know. All right, gotta put some wood away, go downstairs. Dandelions, where do you go? Up on the top shelf, hippity-ho. Feathers, seeds, rocks, resin, man. Oh. Skeeters, unwanted trophies. Oh boy, which. Where? Here? What? Oh, I keep missing it. There they are. Ugh, gold. Wood for Miss 10. And then extra fine wood. And a wood. Special wood bucket. Alright. All items we need for Miss 10 are now here. Still fighting the swamp or the growths. And around those. Edge of the plains. And I'll see my yellow glowing items when I'm close. There they are. Still seems to be going. Plenty of energy in that one. The hell? This is cool. By wolves? Funny, what is going on around here? I got the memo. Look at all this stuff. Is this all rabbit meat? Awesome. Wolves hunting rabbits. And there's locks? This is a great battle. Look at all this. Oh, this is wonderful. Uh-oh. Still collecting stuff, dude. Look at all this. Plenty of meat. I mean, it's wolf meat, but whatever. Alright. Ah! Sure, some lox meat. Okay. Wow. That's just tar and stuff? Be a couple of things. All that skeleton. Funny. What's going on over here? Wow. Okay. They didn't like my torches. Who took out all my torches? Okay. Well, that was just interesting. I got my sap, quite a bit of hair meat. And some wolf stuffs, all from being hunted. Lots of wolf. Bones, tar. Sure, I'll just put the chitin in here. Wolf heads, mosquito heads, wood. Scale armor here, 19. Left a sap there if it really was one less. Two here. Meat. All this wolf meat. I don't have room for all that wolf meat. That, but not soft tissue. Right, still need the soft tissue. I'm also needing food now. Should have plenty of options. Salad, seeker, ice pick, hair meat, lox meat, seeker meat. Meat platters. Four meat platters. Oh. What? Okay, I burnt something. Oh, interesting. Whatever. What I burned. Huh. I thought I had just exactly the thing I needed back then. Well. Soft tissue is next. portal in that skull for Mist 10. Might be worth it. Portal in the ward. Food's ready, oh my god. Alright, and as I sleep, I'm gonna take. Okay. As I sleep, I'm gonna take a. Great. Come on. There we go. Alright, I'm back. Phew, I slept it off. Eat up. Take a brief breather, and then head out to establish Mist 10 and collect soft tissue. And maybe go see what I can do about that two-star seeker that was outside Mist 9 so I can claim that portal, or just consider that portal gone. Alright, so we need 10, both these two, and 20. All this wood. Mist 8. We're establishing Mist 10. Again. All right. Yeah, this cape makes me so much more confident to just jump up on top of things now. Look at that. No damage. All right. Just gotta watch that stamina. Right? Yeah. Oh, jump off either direction. This one is actually better. Woo! Yes, so good. Go. All right, ticks. Okay. Bad. Whew. That's what you want to kind of avoid there. All right. Very good. Needed a bit more carapace. I think I just needed the one. All right, let's get inside this monkey's face. Okay. Up into the head. Bench and all that. I don't know exactly how this is going to work. Or not. Oh. Could have brought my hoe. Go ahead and get a little bit deeper into this skull. Going the right way? Soft tissue, you're in the skull. Skull meat. Okay, bags is full. Okay, we gotta get down here. Portal right on top of that. Let's take a look. Oh, I need... Right. Just this kind of thing. It won't work, but maybe this will. Yes, it will. Am I going to get trapped when I come out? I think I'm just fine. I don't know. All right. Am I smashing my portal or am I just smashing the bone? There we go. Seems open. Oh wait, I smashed my workbench. Okay. Timer's over. See you next time.